Mr. Shapiro in Studio 218, Part 2, her basement. I just wanted to give you an update on what's going on. I'm going to talk about spring break and what you can expect from me and what are we gonna do when April rolls around. So first of all, happy Friday. It is right before spring break. I'm going to put informational material on my Google Classroom website, like really cool videos and things to keep you entertained and connected, but I will not be putting assignments on. And that's just to let those who haven't discovered that we are still in session, but we're remote learning, a chance to catch up and to get those missed assignments in. So look for fun, informational videos for me, like learn how to build a kiln, or a little bit more about firing, or something that's interesting that's related to ceramics. And we're gonna say goodbye to March, and we're gonna say hello to April. So specifically, I will be back in session April 7th. That's where we'll start posting assignments, and that's when we're going to get into our first unit, basically with hands-on for all my classes. So for Ceramics 1, it'll be our pinch unit. For Ceramics 2 and 3, it'll be our working in a series unit. And for Sculpture, it's going to be assembling found materials around your house. So that is the plan that's going to come up on April 7th. April 6th, we have... The teachers have a remote institute day, and we'll find out a little bit more about what our expectations are for e-learning or remote learning or whatever they'd like to call it. Studio 218 learning will continue. So I just want you to have a great spring break. Think about this. Maybe I'm gonna do a little surfing on the internet. Maybe I'll do some exploring in Safari. I know. Just you can't live without my wonderful sense of humor here. So I want everybody to have a safe, enjoyable time. Wash your hands. Social distance. Do some creative things in your house that might be art-like or might be just, you know, taking a walk and enjoying the outside. I will keep in touch with you and have a great spring break. I'll see you back in session April 7th. Bye.